If the shaded rectangle is a nomen to the white rectangle, and we want to find its dimensions, we know one of them right off the bat. This one is 8 inches. And the one we're looking for is this one. So to find it, I'm going to set up a proportion to short to short equals long to long. Short to short equals long to long. Okay, so now I have to remember what two things are similar. So when you use a nomen, the original rectangle, the 8x5 rectangle, is going to be similar or in proportion to the glued together rectangle that's made of the white original rectangle and the shaded nomen. So I'm going to look at the white rectangle. Its shortest side is 5 inches. And then I'm going to look at the glued together rectangle, and its shortest side is 8 inches. Then I'm going to look at the longest side of the white rectangle, and that's 8. And then the longest side of the large outer rectangle is 5 plus x. And then I cross multiply to solve this equation. 8 times 8 is 64. And 5 times 5 plus x is 25 plus 5x. So then subtract 25 from both sides. And I get 39. And divide both sides by 5, and I get x has to be 7.8. And what kind of rectangle is the white rectangle? Well, it's a Fibonacci rectangle because its lengths are 5 and 8, two consecutive Fibonacci numbers. Which means that it is almost a golden rectangle. Any Fibonacci rectangle is almost golden, approximately golden, which means that its nomen, therefore, the nomen is approximately or almost square. Because only golden rectangles can have square nomens.